And now it's time for croquet with Higgins, Gunther, and Coniferous.
Oh, lovely!
Good afternoon. I am Higgins...
Weatherby.
Thank you. I am Higgins Weatherby.
Yes, and I am Coniferous the Second. And you, chap?
I am Gunther T. Wigginton the Third,
otherwise known as Mr. T.
I pity the fool.
Would you like some tea, chaps?
I don't.
Rather. Oh, this tea is absolutely lovely. I do love orange pekoe very much.
I know. Frederick made it this morning.
Oh, do give him my compliments.
I will. Is that David Beckham over there?
Where?
My mistake. Did you hear about Manchester's win on Saturday?
Yes, I believe they won 2-1 in overtime against Chelsea. I had row 10 seats. Steven Gerrard looked fantastic.
Oh yes, he did look quite lovely.
And didn't Wayne Rooney get a red card for a groin injury gave to one of Chelsea's defensemen?
Oh, I don't think I caught that.
Oh really?
Really?
I'll give you all the details tomorrow.
Oh right.
So did you hear about the latest croquet match?
No, do tell.
Oh yes, it was Bolton versus Twickenham.
Really?
Yes, it was quite exciting.
So isn't there a national premiership in England this year?
Oh yes, croquet is quite a delightful sport.
Oh yes.
Well, that time, eh, chaps?
Righto!
But you're acting like it down now.
We run it.
You know you're acting like it down now.
We run it.
You know but you're acting like it down now. You know you're acting like it down now. I tear the club up, folks, yo. This flow is gon' bring more dough. And you know but you're acting like it down now.
We run it.
Okay, Coniferous, you're up first.
Righto.
Oh, good show, old chap.
All right, Higgins, you're up next.
Right.
Hold my effects, please.
Righto. Oh, lovely.
Well, quite enjoyable.
Good show, old chap.
And that's the end of round one.
Oh, lovely.
how lovely.
Oh no, the others are ahead at the last turn. Time for a desperation move.
Oh, very good, old chap. Very good. Nice game. Very nice shot.
Oh, good game, old chap. Good game.
Oh, yes. Bravo. Very lovely.
So, Gunther, what were the scores?
Well, Coniferous came in first with 4 strokes.
Oh, good.
Yes, he did better than he usually does. He might make the premiership.
Hell yeah, you should try out.
I should.
And myself, Gunther. Came in second with 8 strokes.
How lovely.
Oh,
very good.
And Higgins.
Well, here it comes.
You came in third last with 372 strokes.
Oh, excellent.
You call that good?
Oh, yes. My best yet.
Whatever floats your boat.
Haven't gotten a point over 500 in my life.
Really?
Yes.
Well, that
that's
your old time
record. Yeah, quite lovely. So, anyway. Croquet.
Who cares?
Oh, lovely!